Indications that your right cerebellum needs treatment can be right-sided aches and pains, sometimes right-sided headaches, jaw pain. You will feel a knot at the base of the skull on the right side if your cerebellum needs stimulated on that side. The exercises are pretty easy. What you're going to do is your eyes are going to be fixated on a point, and your head movements are going to be back to the right and then forward to the left as far as you can, but keeping your eyes locked on a point at all times. Coupled with that, you're going to make right-sided figure eights. So you're going to do both of those at the same time. And you'd want to do a set of 10, 3 to 4 times a day. You can also stimulate the right side cerebellum by spinning to the right. So what I have patients do is hold their right thumb out in front of them, and their eyes are going to lock on their thumb. Keeping your eyes on your thumb, you're going to spin to the right. This can be done fast or slow, depending on your capabilities.